Listen, I hope the hot stone fucking make me up the stick. I swear to God, I kill a block with this mop. With the flick of my wrist and shit, I get the point in this shit and fire and shit. Anybody get hit if you coming at me? You ain't supposed to be out here up in the streets. In other words, you shouldn't be starting with me. Cause once you start me, G, no cut me off. I'm trying to spark anything right there, dog. I'm talking broad daylight, getting right with my stick. Ain't no hold my blood and I ain't looking for it. No beef in this bitch, but if you start that shit, I'ma stand on what I stand for in this shit. That's the only thing I know how to do in this bitch is be me. You fuck nigga, so be you nigga. Cause you fuck ass weak, low vibing niggas could ever stop a nigga like this in this bitch. I got that almighty anointed flow in this shit. And I'm gunning for that new fucking Range Rover bitch. And that Rolex for my fucking wrist. Yeah, a new Orange Road thing said shit. A little bit of iceberg and some pride and shit. Morris too, you know how my drip did get. But either way, trying to ride it, you're drowning it. Cause y'all wasn't invited to my siphon and shit. I swear to God, all y'all got is the money and shit. But y'all ain't got that ambition, y'all ain't got the drip. Y'all ain't got the confidence to make your shit the shit. Listen, I ain't got none of what y'all got. I ain't got the mansions or the cars that y'all got. Or the hoes that y'all got. But I got something, something that y'all need and y'all niggas is nothing. Cause y'all don't have enough pride to ask me like a man with the bag like why. Listen, business is business. I don't need nobody, so y'all pay attention. But if I needed something, I pay for this shit. I wouldn't mind paying for some songs if I needed the shit. Listen, I wouldn't force a nigga to try to do something, cause a nigga ain't gonna do nothing for what he came to do. And that's uplift and step there through. And all these real motherfuckers know how I do. And these real hoes know that y'all bitch too. They all respect me on the low, dude. Off the top, the hustle non-stop, and I'm coming from the pit, the bottom up, where I rock a dirty rock star, and it's prime in this bitch. I come from 81 and 3, apartment 70, bitch, 11693 up in this shit. I ran through Marla Ave in the 60s and shit. Matter of fact, shout out to the Llama Squad click. Yeah, yeah, my cousin Rod Meek in this bitch, bro. Yay. Ball game. Yay. Yay. Listen, I hope the hot stone fucking make me up the stick. I swear to God, I kill a block with this mop. With the flick of my wrist and shit, I get the point in this shit and fire and shit. Anybody get hit if you coming at me? You ain't supposed to be out here up in the streets. In other words, you shouldn't be starting with me. Cause once you start me, G, no cut me off. I'm trying to spark anything right there, dog. I'm talking broad daylight, getting right with my stick. Ain't no hold my blood and I ain't looking for it. No beef in this bitch, but if you start that shit, I'ma stand on what I stand for in this shit. That's the only thing I know how to do in this bitch is be me. You fuck nigga, so be you nigga. Cause you fuck ass weak, low vibing niggas could ever stop a nigga like this in this bitch. I got that almighty anointed flow in this shit. And I'm gunning for that new fucking Range Rover bitch. And that Rolex for my fucking wrist. Yeah, a new Orange Road thing said shit. A little bit of iceberg and some pride and shit. Morris too, you know how my drip did get. But either way, trying to ride it, you're drowning it. Cause y'all wasn't invited to my siphon and shit. I swear to God, all y'all got is the money and shit. But y'all ain't got that ambition, y'all ain't got the drip. Y'all ain't got the confidence to make your shit the shit. Listen, I ain't got none of what y'all got. I ain't got the mansions or the cars that y'all got. Or the hoes that y'all got. But I got something, something that y'all need and y'all niggas is nothing. Cause y'all don't have enough pride to ask me like a man with the bag like why. Listen. business is business. I don't need nobody, so y'all pay attention. But if I needed something, I pay for this shit. I wouldn't mind paying for some songs if I needed the shit. Listen, I wouldn't force a nigga to try to do something, cause a nigga ain't gonna do nothing for the, what he came to do. And that's uplift and step it through. And all these real motherfuckers know how I do. And these real hoes know that y'all bitch too. They all respect me on the low, dude. Off the top, the hustle non-stop, and I'm coming from the pit, the bottom of where I rock, a dirty rock star, and it's prime in this bitch. I come from 81 and 3, apartment 70, bitch. 11693 up in this shit. I ran through Mars Ave in the 60s and shit. Matter of fact, shout out to the Llama Squad clique. Yeah, yeah, my cousin Rod Meek in this bitch. Bro,